The affected areas are Abomodero village, Akadutek village, Olilim local village, Awinyuru village, Apungere village, Ted Dam village, and Imatigokotol village. These villages are all in Ogwete sub-county. And another village called Ioro in Olilim was also affected. This borders Ogwete sub-county. On going to the ground, we found that crops were destroyed, and we are not expecting anything out of the gardens where these crops were planted. Two challenges. COVID is there, COVID-19 is there, and now these are families with nothing to eat. They're expecting no food, no harvest, and they're expecting no money because there's nothing they're going to sell. These are pigeons who normally rely on their harvest. And they had high hope this year that they would get something out of their farming. So this is a very big challenge. However, we are now compiling the list. Our GISOs and the LCs are compiling the list of the affected people. Those who have lost their shelters, those who have lost their crops. As you witness, there's nothing now left. So that we can forward to office of the Prime Minister to begin requesting for some kind of assistance for these people, especially some foodstuff. Otherwise, the going is going to be very hard for the affected areas.